Welcome to our guide on how to change how long your phone stays on. We'll cover everything from quick and easy adjustments to more advanced settings for both Android and iOS devices. Screen timeout refers to the period of inactivity, after which your phone's screen automatically turns off to conserve battery power. By default, most phones have a screen timeout setting of around 30 seconds to 5 minutes. However, you can customize this duration to suit your preferences. There are several reasons why you might want to adjust your phone's screen timeout. Extend battery life. Longer screen timeouts drain the battery faster, so shortening them can help you conserve power. Prevent eye strain. Keeping your screen on for longer periods can lead to eye strain and fatigue. Reducing the timeout can minimize these effects. Enhance privacy. Your phone's screen can reveal sensitive information, so a shorter timeout can protect your privacy when you step away from your device. Personal preference. Some users prefer a longer screen timeout for convenience, while others prefer a shorter one to save battery or reduce eye strain. How to change how long your phone stays on iOS or iPhone. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Tap on Display and Brightness. Scroll down to Auto Lock. Now select your desired screen timeout duration from the options, 30 seconds, 1 minute, 5 minutes, or never. After you finish, just tap on back. The option will be saved. You have now changed on your iPhone how long your phone stays on. How to change how long your phone stays on Android. Open the Settings app on your Android phone. Go to Display or Screen. Look for the Screen Timeout or Sleep option. Select your preferred screen timeout duration from the available options, 15 seconds, 30 seconds, 1 minute, or longer. After you finish, just tap on back arrow. The option will be saved. In addition to the basic settings, Android devices offer more advanced options for managing screen timeout. Adaptive brightness. This feature adjusts the screen's brightness based on ambient light conditions. It can help preserve battery life and reduce eye strain. Ambient display. Some Android phones have an ambient display that shows minimal information, such as time and notifications, even when the screen is off. This can be convenient, but may drain the battery faster. Tips for optimizing screen timeout. This applies for Android and iPhone devices. Choose the shortest screen timeout that's comfortable for you. This will maximize battery life and reduce eye strain. Use the adaptive brightness feature. This will automatically adjust the screen's brightness and help save battery. Enable Do Not Disturb mode or Focus mode. This can silence notifications and distractions that might prevent your screen from turning off. Consider using a third-party app. Some apps offer additional customization options for screen timeout, such as Screen Timeout Plus or Sleep Timer. Now that you know how to change your phone's screen timeout duration, you can customize it to match your preferences and optimize your device's performance. Remember to adjust the settings periodically as your needs or usage patterns change. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.